With two games to play in the Summit League standings, it's a South Dakota showdown on a sunny Saturday in South Dakota. The Jackrabbits at 20-8, 12-2 in the league, hosting their rival, the Coyotes of USD, at 25-2, 14-0 in the league. South Dakota series continues here from Frost Arena. She'll take the baseline, shut off by Lamb. Kick across, wide open, Cassio Jensen. Good news, South Dakota State buries a three. Breaks out to the left wing, top of the key is Boltzma, trying to lob into Burkhardt. Hard bounce pass down low, Payton off the glass, beat Duffy to the hole for two. Saving it is Irwin, driving in the low block, through a double team, kick across, Burkhardt for three, got it! Only her third three of the year, Payton Burkhardt. She'll have a one on two, she'll put the brakes on, trailing left wing McKeever. No look, kick Lamb left corner. Good by Chloe Lamb, her second three of the game. Jacks found themselves in a 25-5 backdoor cut. Cassio Jensen, the feed from Nelson for two. Tiley kicks over to Boltzma. Boltzma, right wing, Stapleton with four, with three. She'll cut the defense, layup, down the lane. Stapleton beats the buzzer. On the right wing is Tiley Irwin with a couple of dribbles. Dump inside to Tori Nelson, guarded by McKeever. Tori, pull up jumper, good for two. 25-18, dump inside to Tori Nelson. Around Corngable, strong to the hoop. Tori Nelson, couple of buckets in the second quarter. Boltzmann will set a screen. Cassio Jensen drives the lane. No look, dish! Tegan Larson, the cut to the lane for two. Addison McKeever to the top of the key. Step back, she'll heave a three. Good. The fifth three by USD. Intended for Cassio Jensen, almost stolen by McKeever, but saving it is Cassio Jensen, dodging traffic. Kick right baseline down low, Burkhardt reverse, layup with the spin. Off the finger for two. Traveling to our right, up top, Chloe Lamb, little crossover, trying to shake up Burkhardt, stolen by Cassio Jensen. Drive into the lane, Lamb in front of her, Riley goes up for the layup, good for two. Kick out to Cassio Jensen with four, with three, with two. Cross court, Burkhardt for three. Off the iron before the horn, but Tegan Larson rebound, put back, good for two. What hustle by the Jackrabbits on the offensive side. Either team struggling offensively. An over-the-shoulder heave by Duffy over to McKeever, who buries a three in the left corner. 10 in the shot clock again. Sydney Stapleton looking for a cutter, stepping out is Cassio Jensen with six, with five. Thunick, three-pointer left corner, off the iron, no good. Rebound, Tori Nelson, the rip away, put back up and in, good for two. Front of the game at 8-2 in starting this quarter. Dribble drive to the lane, off the glass, good for two, Tegan Larson. And that is the seventh three of the day for USD. Up top, Tegan Larson, the head fake, the drive to kick to Tori Nelson at the right wing. She'll attack the lane, layup left-hand side, good for Tori Nelson, and the foul. 2+1 chance. Kick out to Cassio Jensen, inside Tegan Larson, Tiley Irwin, catch, shoot for three, good! Tiley Irwin, right corner. Cassio Jensen back up top, stepping out as Thunick at the point. Short high post pass to Larson. Larson backdoor cut, Thunick layup on the glass, good for two! Lindsay Thunick, a draw play. Tori Nelson in the lane, trying to find a three. Top of the lane kick out, Tegan Larson left wing. She'll dump inside, Tori Nelson on the glass. Missed it, rebound, Tiley Irwin, the putback, good for two. 49.9 to go. The South Dakota Showdown Series. A head-to-head matchup here at Frost Arena, but your final tally at Frost Arena, it's USD 77, South Dakota State 67.